Thank you. of the great king Mufasa,
the pride went for a happy and prosperous place. However, there was one who was discontent.
The king's brother had darkness in his soul,
and the news of the lion cub's birth made him terribly jealous. Promise me that you'll never visit that dreadful place.
No problem, Scar.
There's a good lad.
You run along now and have fun. And remember, it's our little secret.
Hi, Nala.
Hi, Simba.
This is a great place. Come on.
It better not be a great place, Wayne.
An elephant graveyard.
Wow.
Lost me in the savannah. And one day, you two will be married.
Ew. Yuck. I can't marry her. He's my friend.
Yeah, it would be too weird.
Well, Star is birthed through bubbles, but isn't tradition going back generations?
Well, when I'm king, I'll be the first to go.
Not so long as I'm around.
In that case, you're fired. I'm gonna be a mighty king, so enemies beware.
But I've never seen a king of beasts with quite so little hair.
I'm gonna be the main event, like no king was before. I'm brushing up on looking down and I'm working on the floor.
Thus far, a rather uninspiring thing.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king. No, they do this.
No, they be there.
No, they stop that. No, they see here.
Now, see here.
Free to run around all day. Free to do it all my way. Everybody look left.
Everybody look right.
Everybody look fine. In your spotlight.
Not yet.
Every creature overgrown and sin. A spirit in the bird and all the wind. It's growing, keeps in the sky's
name. Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
We just can't wait to be king.
Oh,
well,
trespassers.
A simple navigational error, let me assure you, we'll be leaving now.
Not so fast. Food.
How about some takeout? Make my cup. Sandwich.
Time to chow down.
Heads or tails?
Yum, 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 yum.
Simba!
Roar! That's it. You're gonna do it again.
Roar! Roar!
You deliberately disobeyed me.
Now I'm sorry.
Let's go home.
I thought you were very brave.
Then.
That flower was awesome.
I would have to sit for a week.
If it weren't for those pushy lines,
we would be riding this joint.
Oh, sure.
To be lies
are not all that bad.
Oh, it's just you, Scar.
I'm surrounded by idiots. I practically gimmick-wrapped those cubs for you.
Well, you know, and we're like you're exactly alone, Scar.
Yeah, well, we're supposed to be the chill, Mufasa.
Precisely.
I never call hyenas
essential.
They're crude and unspeakable.
Lady.
But maybe they got glimmer of potential.
If allied to my vision and gray.
I know that your powers of retention are spent as a warthog's exile. But big as you are,
pay attention!
My words are a matter of pride. It's clear from your vacant expression. The lines are not drawn on the stairs. But where are you paintings of succession? Even you can't be caught unawares.
So prepare for the chance of a lifetime. Prepare for sensational news. A shiny new era is tiptoeing near of
the nerdy teacher.
Just listen to the teacher.
I know you sound sore, but if I told you, you'd be warning the class I have hidden in my rooms.
And injustice maliciously squares.
So what are you preparing for?
For the death of the king.
Is he sick?
No, fool. We're going to kill him.
And Simba too.
Great idea. Who needs a king?
Now king, now king. Abram!
There won't be a king.
I will be king.
Stick with me.
And you'll never go hungry again.
Long live the king.
So prepare for the doom of the century. Prepare for the murky and stale. Continue.
Simba, I am very disappointed. You and Nala could have been killed.
I was just trying to be brave, like you.
I'm only brave when I have to be.
But you're not scared of anything.
I was today. I thought I might lose you.
Dad?
What?
We'll always be together, right?
Simba, look up. The great kings of the past look down on us from those stars. So whenever you feel alone, just remember, those kings will always be there to guide you. And so will I.
Great kings of the past?
Up in the stars?
Don't sit ahead, flash.
And remember, but first, he has to prove that he can be king someday.
Hey, Uncle Scar, why did you bring me here to the door?
Your father has a far more surprise for you.
I'll go get him. Just stay on his leg. You wouldn't want to end up in another mess like you did with those hyenas.
Do you know about that?
Lucky Daddy was there to save you.
So you might want to work on that little
roar of yours.
Oh, okay. Hey, Uncle Scar, would I like to surprise?
Simba, it's to die for.
A little roar, huh? Roar, roar, roar.
To Simba's surprise, his roar echoed off the canyon walls. And then he heard a rumbling sound, which grew
and grew
and grew.
Hundreds of wild beasts were heading right towards him.
Simba began to run as fast as he could.
At that moment, Scar told the king that Simba was in danger.
We must have dashed into safety, a wild son to safety.
However, the wildebeest carried the king deeper into the gorge. And so, he saw his brother and leaped to grab a rocky ledge.
Scar! Brother! Help me! Scar dug his claws into Mufasa's great mane and whispered,
Mom, live the king!
And then he let go.
Ah!
This was the saddest day the pride that had
king, the great ruler Mufasa, was gone, with his deceitful brother Scar now in his place.
And the lion cub, who once wanted to be king, ran as far away as he could into a desert.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
the mud. How can I go back? I am not who I used to be. Remember who you are. My son and the one true king.
Play soon, we love. your pension party. They're not doing their job.
Sarge, there's no food. The herds have been gone. We must eat. Tried it all.
We're not going anywhere.
If you are half the king of Fossilwood,
I am 10 times the king of Fossilwood.
No, Scar. Mufasa?
It can't be.
You're dead.
No, it's me, Mom. Simba.
You're alive?
You're back. Simba!
I'm surprised to see you here, given your secret.
Step down, Scar.
Oh, well, I would, naturally. But these hyenas think I'm king.
Well, we don't. Simba is the rightful king.
Really?
Well, Simba, before I hand over Pride Rock, why don't you tell everyone who's responsible for Mufasa's death?
I am
murderer!
No, it was an accident.
Simba, you're in trouble again, but this time, Dad isn't here to save you. And now everyone knows why. But here's my little secret.
No! No! Simba! Please!
Tell them the truth.
I killed Mufasa.
You don't deserve to live.
Kill him! But Simba, I am family. The hyenas are the real enemy. It was their idea. You wouldn't kill your old uncle, would you?
No, Scar. I'm not like you.
Oh, Simba, thank you. How can I make it up to you?
Run. Run away, Scar. Run away and never return.
Yes, of course. As you wish, Your Majesty.
Ah, my friends! Help me!
Friends? Friends? Yeah, I thought you said we were the enemy.
Eh?
No! Let me explain!
No!
Your Majesty.
This is tough.
Remember.
Thank you for visiting our village. We hope you have enjoyed our favorite story,
one of a young lion who became king. Under Simba's rule,
the delicate balance was restored, and the circle of life continued.
Thank you.